people that were saved, their lives were saved, they are there. We treat them. But the problem is that we are in front again of a disaster in the sea. European Union must work harder on this field. We cannot afford any more losing lives in the sea.